A flurry of six games all tightly packed up on a Monday as we spit out the top plays on NBA.com. At number 10, Anthony Davis looking like one of LeBron's old teammates Kevin Love, the full court outlet pass up ahead to LeBron for the easy finish. At number 9, replacing the injured Clint Capella in the Atlanta starting lineup on Monday, Onyeka Okongwu throwing one down on Terrence Mann. Look at Okongwu, the athletic former USC Trojan. At number 9. Number 8, James Harden, so good at initiating and drawing the contact, somehow gets that one to go off the window, much to the dismay of Trae Young, who was attempting to guard him. At number 7, we've got Ish Smith driving and lobbing to Miles Bridges, who flies high for two of his career-high 41 points. At number 6 now, the ball finds its way into Dyson Daniels' hands, and Daniels improvising, splitting the Toronto D and getting a big-time flush is double D. At number 5, Donovan Mitchell, nowhere to go, and we are seeing this more and more as of late in the NBA. Just toss it up off the glass to yourself and get yourself a highlight play. Donovan will make another appearance in just a moment. At number 4, though, Brandon Miller, the steal, and look at him just levitate. The suction cup hands on one end to get the steal, and then the number 2 overall pick just making it look smooth. At number 3, back to Atlanta, and it is Bruno Fernando. Raise your hand if you had him on your top plays bingo card. You lying son of a gun, you did not. Bruno going up top for the big two-handed flush, plus the foul. How about at number 2 now? In Cleveland, more from Donovan, this time dishing to Jarrett Allen, as Allen goes up along with his hair to smoothly throw one down on red velvet as the Cavs got their 6th win in a row. But at number 1, it is your highness, LeBron James, doing things that 39-year-olds should not be capable of doing. A drive and a big flush on Nick Richards as King James reclaims his throne on the top of the NBA.com top plays.